बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। सो फर्स्टली रिसाइट अ दुआ विद मी। रब्बे जिदनी इल्मा, ओ अल्लाह इंक्रीज मी इन नॉलेज। सो किड, सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट डिड वी डू लास्ट डे? Yes, we have done workbook page number 9 and 10. So now we will do page number 11. So on page number 11, mention the date and day. So let's start. Well, question number 1 is, count and write the number of characters in the story and the number name in the space provided. So here you will count the characters like in this picture. How many characters are there? Yes, 4. So you will write here 4 in number. And in number name below the circle as 4. Good. So now question 2 is, why is the king called as the king red nose? क्यों कहते थे king red nose? Because his nose was big and red. Yeah, so we will write here the answer. The king is called as king red nose because he has a big red nose. I'm repeating, the king is called as king red nose because he has a big red nose. Okay, well, question number 3 is, can you label this sea turtle? Some words are given below the picture, so you will label one by one its parts. Okay, now we will learn oral worksheet number 3 on page number 21. So mention the date and day. Here is a verb sheet of unit 4, king red nose. So you have to remember these verbs form, as the verbs has 3 forms and one form of is of present participle or a present form with ing. And here are 6 words that we have collected from the story. So the first action word is say in present form, and in past form it will be as said, then as said in past participle, and say as saying in present participle or continuous. Like this, eat as at, eaten, then eating. The third is throw in present form, threw in past form or second form, and the third form is thrown and ing form is throwing. The fourth number is swim. It will converted as swam, then as swim and swimming. Sing, sang, sung and singing. And the last is become, became, become and becoming. Well, there are 3 forms of verb and 1 ing form. So you have to remember these all words in present form, then as past and past participle and ing form. Okay, got it? Good. Now learn to listen on page number 46. So you have to listen carefully and look at pictures on this page. I'm going to tell you my day at forest. So which animals did I not see in the forest? Take their names. Okay, so do you know what I saw in the forest today? I saw lots of animals and birds. Let me tell you about them. First, I saw a huge elephant. It was near the bamboo tree. I went past quietly. In the meadows, there was a herd of deers feeding on the grass. On the tree, I saw a monkey who was hanging by the trunk. Then, I saw a sudden flash of yellow and turned quite quickly and looked. It was a big tiger. It moved away because I disturbed it. And I saw a peacock and a whole flock of parrots. So students, you will take the animals or birds which I did not see in the forest. And now stay safe and sound. Fi amanillah.